e ngā iwi e ngā mana. E ngā mātā waka e kōre o tia nei. A nau mai. Nau mai, whakatau mai.
Tēnī kaupapa tino whakahirahira. Tō tātu ki i kiri nei i te whenua. Hei tīmata. Kia tū ai mihiai te whare wānanga, te whare moe, te whare kai. Pērā i tērā whare, tēnei whare tū mai nei.
Huta noa i te whare kāhui ariki, ki ngā rangatira kwa te tū mai nei i te rangi nei, ki te tau toko, i te whakawā te hoki i tēnei whenua, o tō tātou kīngi ki te whakatū i te whare kirunga i tēnei whenua.
To all of those that are involved in the airport company, both on the governance and the management entities of the airport company, tēnā koutou. To all of the Waikato-Tainui contingent that is here from across all of the entities, ka nui nei te mihi atu kia koutou. In seeing kīngi tūheitia and the family and the kāhui ariki, we remember that it is by no short coincidence that on the 23rd of July in 1931, Piki, who later became Te Arikinui Te Atairangikaahu, was born. Te Arikinui would have been 88 years today.
In 1995, 24 years ago, we Waikato settled the first historical treaty claim in this country. Te Arikinui Pullman, therefore, will be more than just a place to sleep, to eat, and play when opened. It embodies our values of manaakitanga, caring for others, providing sustenance and support, and delivering hospitality. More importantly, it brings to life the vision of Te Arikinui Te Atairangikaahu, that the fruits of our settlement will lead to a future of prosperity and success for our people, and at the same time, benefit Aotearoa New Zealand.
This is a very important project for us, and I know it is for Tainui and TGH. And we also acknowledge this is an area of high cultural significance. To the north, Ishamatu and Orarangi, where early Māori settled here, and there are still some descendants here today, some of them are here. And to the west, the stunning Manukau Heads, where the Tainui waka departed for the West Coast. And where this history predates the airport, and we recognise and acknowledge those people who have come before us in the history of this location. We understand that importance and the responsibility we have to respect that history. Nako te roro, nao te roro, kia ora ai te iwi. With your basket and my basket, the people will live. Ngā mihi, thank you.
So it's wonderful to be here in the light today to mark the start of construction for this beautiful new hotel at the front gate for Aotearoa. As the intergenerational investor for Waikato-Tainui, we're proud this hotel bears the Te Arikinui name.
And the final presentation is of the most up-to-date design booklet that has been produced, and that's the designs for Te Arikinui Hotel. Tūturu ofiti whakamaua kia tīna. Haumi e hui e.